Before I came to Russia after the sanctions, I thought that supermarkets would look like this.
But actually, they look like this. You can buy literally any beer that you want.
Budweiser.
Stella. Garden and Leffe.
All the fruit is imported from Asia, Africa, and Latin America.
Nutella is just as expensive as before the war. And Lay's is just as popular as before.